You're not gonna make it, kid. One's backfire. Three is gunplay.
Step out.
Put it down. Cop will come by, blow your head off.
Hands to your chest. Who are you?
Well, son, right now I'm the button man. I'm the guy you wake up to one night. Maybe a year from now. Maybe two. And all you'll see is a pillow over your face and you'll hear a pop. Plenty more where I came from.
Yeah, I used to be one.
What's happening?
Looks like a bagman. He'll make an offer. Something small.
You should take it, maybe.
No, you can't trust a bagman. They'll always double-cross you.
Tell you what I'm willing to do, kid. I'll take you to the man right now. He'll hand you a million in cash. You wait while your partner sends the girl. When she gets there, we let you go.
Sounds shaky.
Yeah. It's better than the alternative, I can promise you that. You want to wait here for 12 hours? I mean, look what happened when you just stopped for some gas. We just want to do this clean and quiet. Get the girl, the baby back safe. Buy you a cup of coffee.
Can we have a couple cups of coffee, please?
So, are you the brains of the outfit, or is he?
Tell you the truth, I don't think this is a brains kind of operation. I've been watching them pile up nightstick and flashlight with a bulletproof vest.
Fucking utility belts, right?
Fucking sign on his head reading, why bother?
And they love to say shit like ascertain.
Surveillance.
Affirmative.
I need backup.
Adjudicate.
Adjudicate?
Yeah.
But, you know. And you got the other side. You got these trigger happy cocksuckers all about the shooting and the posturing. You don't know who I am kind of thing. I've been to prison.
But you got caught, you dumb fuck, man.
It's like these days they want to be criminals more than they want to commit crime.
Well, that's not just crime. That's the way of the world.
You know, you seem like a good guy. You ought to get out of this fucking business.
What would I do then?
Hey, you know, you get to be my age, you start feeling a little different. You realize one day you're gonna zig, all that time you're thinking you're gonna put something away tomorrow. Then one day you're fresh out of lives.
You got some money put away?
I got a daughter. She's putting something together. Says she'll take care of me. But,
not working out.
Something like that. Something like that.
Yeah.
You sure you don't want to take a ride with me? Million in cash? wish I could. But,
Yeah. I'm a bagman.
You are a bagman.
Until that day, then, huh? What do you think?
Well, we can get her out of there right now. There's two, right?
Please. Look, I have to take a ride back. Don't do a thing without me. No matter what.